What's up, guys? We're back at the abandoned place. This is day two, and we're gonna be exploring more of the inside part of this house right here. All right, let's get to it. I found Harry Potter's room. I said I found Harry Potter's room. There's that old piano. Can you play us a little ditty? Still surprised how well it works. You ready to go up there? She's going to attempt climbing the stairs up. Oh, I got that on camera. That was kind of spooky. Oh. Did you see that? That was kind of spooky. Alright, I'm gonna try and get up there now. No? What's wrong? Oh, okay. Do you want this to film?
Come on.
Hey guys. What'd you find up there?
Bathroom.
Really? Do you wanna go meet in the bathroom so you can like look down? Alright, sounds good. So that's what we're about to do now. Should be interesting. Gonna try to get this double perspective on. That was the door slamming again. Right. I'm gonna switch over to this camera now. I'm gonna switch over to you guys. What's up? You can't? Oh, okay. I noticed a side door. I'm gonna go to that one. There's a side door over here. Over both my shoulders. I'm trying to be cool and win everyone.
Up there, that part of the house is
glass.
What
up? Up there, that part of the house is
glass.
One more time,
hon. Up there, that part
of the house is
glass. Really? I didn't feel comfortable getting through because the floor was getting in the way of the roof there.
Oh, okay. Did you get it?
Mm-hmm.
Did you get it?
Okay.
Nice.
Want to go over to that house again?
Yeah, let's go right in there. Ah. This chain right here scared the crap out of me. It was hanging down and scared me. So the camera I'm using, I actually thought I killed it for some weird reason. It wasn't charging, but then I plugged it in a different location and started charging again. I'm really happy. I just have to say I'm really sorry about when the first part of the video comes out. It's gonna be very, very bad. I like how you're just able to get up there. Like you just don't care anymore. You just sound like Oh yeah?
Yeah, I found some mail up there with the name. Tim Young, I think. From, I think, a homeowner society.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want your backpack back?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want your backpack back?
Yes, I'm sure you're kind of staring at.
So there's actually like a mill right behind this building. I know we showed you in the first video, but we're gonna show you again. Hopefully, get down there more, and see if there's actually any more to see. And hopefully, there is. Keep out sign's still there. The keep out.
About this place.
You feel unnerved?
Very unnerved.
Well, I mean, this is abandoned.
I don't know if it's abandoned, but this is kind of... walks up the stairs of a half-dead house.
Sure.
look at the well area?
Yeah, let's go right there. You actually gonna try and get down there? There's actually cloth stuck in here right here. Mm-hmm. Cloth in here. You wanna go that way around or?
I would
try. Alright. Go that way. That old stirrup? That's an old, like, headphone, isn't it?
I have no idea what that is.
What?
454.
454?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Looks like the only way through is over or under. I'll go through. If you hold that, I'll go through. There's prickly things there. Not a good idea, there's prickly stuff there. How about over there?
Okay.
Well, I made it down. That's at least a good start. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Just give me a second. Gonna try and get down more if I can. Alright. There we go. There's so much life in here. I'm kind of worried about getting bitten. Made it. And this is our prize. Look at that. Something wet. Can't go this way any farther, it's all marsh.
Yeah.
Wanna see if that door opens and then we can skedaddle? Get your foot in. Good thing you're wearing combat boots, right?
That's a drag now.
What?
What a pleasant feeling.
You're gonna be okay. Oh, that's cool. That's kind of cool. You want to go in here? I think I'm a little too big.
There's a snake in here.
What?
There's a snake in here.
Really?
Yeah. Big rat snake.
Where's your snake?
Over there. I mean, it's not off the board, but it's definitely still there.
This is a cool building. This is really nice.
Okay, it's so good. Yeah. You can shine your light right behind these two boards over here. You can see the black snake back there.
Got you now. Hello. Can I hold this? This is the definition of I'm too old for this shit.
You're not even 20.
Almost 20. Back it up. So, I would definitely call this a success, exploring this place. Man, I really hope we could turn this into a series. What about you, Raz?
Let's do it.
Alright, guys. Well, this is Seekers & Co. with another video. I'm Marcus.
I'm Raz.
And thank you for joining us. Alright, guys. Peace out.